Learn to live in your new identity of freedom. Never allow anybody to take your thinking. Never allow anybody to capture your thinking process. You are free in Christ Jesus. Think like that. Your history has nothing to do with you. We've been there, but get your freedom. Be a free spirit. And I don't blame you, my dear. They've tampered with your mind. They've tampered. You know what is the problem of this country? It is not the leaders that we are electing. It's the mass. The people, they are so corrupt that they identify people who will actually feed what is in their inside. That's why we need people who can feed our interests. Remember what I said? I said you teach people how to treat you. How you present yourself, that is how people are going to treat you.